Here are some tips and information for using your BF100 Body Complete Diagnostic Scale from Boira. Pay attention to the instructions for use and safety notes. Insert the enclosed batteries into the scale and operating unit. Now set the device and user data on the operating unit. For this purpose, press the Set button and select Set Device using the silver arrow button. Confirm your selection with the Set button. Then press the arrow button to specify language, unit of measurement for weight, time, and guest mode. Confirm each input with the Set button. The selected settings appear on the display. Press the Set button to start setting the date and time. Select Set Time using the silver arrow button and confirm your setting using the Set button. Set the year, month, day, hours, and minutes in this sequence. Press the Set button to confirm your input. Now record the user data required for diagnostics. In a first step, press the Set button, then use the arrow button to select Change Person and press the Set button to confirm. Press the arrow buttons to select Person and Memory Space. Subsequently specify gender, size, date of birth, activity level and target weight. Confirm each input using the Set button. Press and hold the arrow button to scroll through the options. Press the On-Off button to switch off the BF100 or wait until the device automatically switches off. If you would like to deactivate diagnostics, switch on the scale and wait until the display shows 0.0. You can weigh yourself once the check lamp lights up green. Pick up the operating unit accordingly and stand on the scale. The system automatically subtracts the weight of the operating unit, 300 grams. You may place the operating unit on an even surface, fit it to the wall, or leave it on the scale. The scale automatically switches off after having stepped off it. This measurement is not stored. Switch on the scale and use the silver arrow buttons to select your memory space and activate weighing and diagnostics. Confirm using the Set button. Step onto the scale with bare feet. Make sure you are properly in contact with the electrodes. For this purpose, it is important you firmly hold the operating unit with your thumb and your fingers. Now step off the scale. The scale switches off and saves the measurement. Switch the scale on to view measured values. Select your personal memory space using the arrow buttons and confirm with the Set button. Press the black menu button to show the last measured results. Press the black menu button downwards to graphically illustrate the saved measured values. This shows the progression. Press the menu button downwards for a detailed view of upper and lower body. The body fat display is shown. Press the arrow button to show the muscle mass. Press the menu button to access your saved values. Now press the silver arrow buttons to scroll through the memory spaces. Press the menu button for average values. Please press the menu button to show your calorie consumption. BMR as well as AMR are shown in kilocalories. The BF100 switches off automatically. How to transfer your measured values to your PC. Download our Health Manager software from the download area at www.boira.com and install it. Connect the operating unit to the PC using the USB cable. Start the data transfer. Disconnect the operating unit once the transfer has been completed successfully. We hope you enjoy using your BF100 Body Control Diagnostic Scale from Boira. Stay healthy!